And we have a Bisharp encounter to start off here. And now I've got a Luxray. Which breaks out immediately. And now it's paralyzing me. Great! Lowers my speed and then paralyzes me so that I can't get a hit in. Thankfully, war failed, otherwise that battle would have failed without me getting in a single hit. And it also would have been a loss of EXP. Alright, let's take that paralyze off of you. Timer ball, and oh, actually, that is the entrance to the base. Okay, I don't want to do that yet, though. I am a pro. Well, that battle I lost against Arvin was that's actually the first loss I've had in this playthrough. Hopefully it will be the last time that happens. Now, as for this Luxray, are you going to let me catch you or not? You are not. Oh, but flamethrower didn't kill it. What? I'm not using a regular Pokeball on it. It's level 52. Come on! Let's try Dust Ball. No. Wait, don't you roar me out of this. This battle. I'm trying to catch you. But you don't want to be caught, apparently. Come on, Luxray, just let me catch you so I can move on. Here. Pretty please? Alright, I'm gonna have to full restore. Don't let me waste all these Ultra Balls trying to catch you, Luxray. Thank you! Hi. Oh, there's someone I haven't battled yet. We'll worry about that in a minute. Instruct? What does that do? Oh. What instructions? Like, I honestly have no idea what that move is supposed to do. It's kind of confusing. Bruxish. Tyranitar's leveled up. I'm gonna use one of those rare candies on Dino so that we can see it fully evolved. Hydreigon. Another trainer here. And you have a Bully Bolt. There we go. Alright, Venomoth, do you want to be caught this time? Thank you! Oval Stone, Energy Powder, Misty Terrain. Quick Ball there. And a Pokemon here. Did I catch you already or no? I did not. Well, now I've caught you. Level 72. Level 72 now for Barney. So all my team members are now fully evolved. Oh, no, I don't want it. Do that again. Got 324,000 plus Poke Dollars. That's a lot of money. All right, well, I think that is going to do it. For right now. Let's try profile. Still no shiny Pokemon battled or even encountered. I'm a little sad about that. And seeing how I'm pretty much almost at the end of the game. Well, you never know. But anyways, that's it for this episode. We'll see you in the next one.